Hi everyone, this is UVC HDMI Dual Mode Convert. It has three functions. One is UVC to HDMI. You can turn the Logitech USB webcam become HDMI output and the LAN connect to the Enter Mini Pro video switcher. The second, HDMI to UVC. You can turn the HDMI camcorder become the USB webcam output. You can connect the PC OBS Studio. Today, I will focus the finally function, HDMI to HDMI function, HDMI input and HDMI output. First function is interlace HDMI input and progress HDMI output. The second, Full HD HDMI input and 4K HDMI output. The finally, the HDCP off. First, I will introduce you the interlace HDMI be progress HDMI output. My Sony DVD output is interlace video. I will turn the interlace video become the progressive video. I2P HDMI input and then HDMI output will become the progressive. I will show you it is an interlace video. This one. Interlace. And then I will become the progressive. Video source connect to the HDMI input B. And then you will use your finger to touch the B. Okay? And the power, I will add the DC supply. And the HDMI output connect to this monitor. And then touch the B. Okay, and I'll connect to the TV monitor. Progressive. Interlace be a progressive output. The second, I will introduce you the 4HD HDMI become 4K HDMI output. This camera is 4HD output. Yes. 4HD. After HDMI connect this adapter, it will turn the 4HD become 4K output. HDMI input. And turn the channel A. And HDMI output connect to the TV monitor. Yes. You see? 4K. This one. So, this adapter turn the 4HD become 4K. Now finally, I will introduce you the HDMI HDCP off. You can connect the K-Link capture card. After connect this adapter, the HDCP is off. This is a K-Link capture card. If you connect the HDMI source from the Sony DVD player, it do not show the video, you see? I turn on the OBS, it also do not show any video. K-Link, okay? So, I will add this adapter, UVC HDMI, Dual mode adapter, HDMI input, I connect the Sony DVD player, and I select the channel A. It's HDMI output, I connect to the K-Link. DC 5 voltage, I added the power supply, this one. Okay, and then connect to the K-Link. Turn on the OBS. It is no problem.
Oh my god.
After you added the UVC HDMI dual mode adapter, you can let your K-Link connect a Sony DVD player. Let me summarize. This product is very, very powerful. Today I will focus on the HDMI to HDMI function. You can let your live streaming be powerful.